Jackie told me that the snakes feel cool to the touch. He can sense them when they're around him, but only when he sees their head can he get a sense of whether or not they might strike. Jackie's putting his life in the hands of those snake wranglers. He has to trust them to get him in and get him out safely. If they fail, Jackie could be bitten, and that could be fatal.
Yeah.
These snake wranglers are trying to evaluate, apparently, what snakes are in what state of agitation. If they get excited, they can start fighting and biting each other. There is certainly a danger that they might inadvertently bite Jackie. So far, 10 snakes are in the tub with
Jackie.
As Jackie's sitting there like that, these snakes are moving around him, similar to the way you find them moving in a denim situation. Now, Jackie's going to be in that tub for quite a while. The key is that he doesn't move, because the movement is what can trigger the striking. The count is 22 deadly rattlesnakes in the tub with Jackie. They need to load these snakes in as quickly as they possibly can.